Picture this, the Philippines, a sun-kissed heaven in Southern Asia, with around 7,000 stunning islands and home to approximately 110 million warm and welcoming people. Official languages, we have got Filipino, which is like a friendly version of Tagalog, and English, of course. Money matters, Filipino peso. Capital city, Manila. Now let me take you on our adventure. Our journey kicks off with the underground river tour in Puerto Princesa, and from there we are heading to the enchanting El Nido in Palawan. Midway through our trip, we find ourselves eagerly waiting for the bus take us away to El Nido. After a 6-hour bus ride, we finally arrived late in the evening. El Nido, meaning the nest, got its name from Spanish explorers centuries ago. Those islands, they are like hidden treasures, untouched. Think white sand beaches, vibrant coral reefs, and the gateway to the archipelago. Come to islands with amazing cliffs. The next day is all about exploring the incredible place, and the adventure begins at El Nido Beach, the meeting point for our boat tour. We are spoiled for choice with two options, A, B, C and D, each promising its own slice of paradise. What we choose? Tour A and C.
Meanwhile, some people on the boat were having fun with a bear. Tour A treats us to Big Lagoon, Sacred Lagoon, Shimizu Island and 7 Commando Beach, one of the best and most beautiful beaches ever. By the way, Tour C includes Helicopter Island, Hidden Beach, Secret Beach and Talisay Beach, many more. First stop is 7 Commando Beach, white sand and shiny water.
This is pure paradise. I am absolutely speechless.
Literally, you can see us running from happiness right into the crystal water. The temperature of the water is warm and very pleasant. It's perfect for swimming. But now it's time to go for the next stop. On board, we enjoy amazing panorama view of the cliffs of El Nido. A small tip for you. Reached out the tour company for a sweet discount because we booked with them directly. But it's another way to book through Clock, a very convenient way. On the next stop, we have the possibility to snorkel on the coral reef and see the beautiful species that are under the water. The adventure starts from El Nido Beach, a full day of excitement on the board exploring, snorkeling, kayaking and again snorkeling, the breathtaking landscape.
Island, we are going to have lunch. They prepare everything for us.
And guess what? The lunch was part of the tour package. The crew member amazed us by shifting and bringing delicious food from the boat to the island. Can you believe it? All this just for 25 euros per person. That's incredible for a whole day tour, with full adventures and with the food included. If you want to know more, I will put the link in the description.
It's so beautiful. I am feeling so blessed. This is pure paradise.
And again, snorkeling to see Nemo. To reach the Big Lagoon, we had to rent a kayak because the boats are not allowed there due to pollution of the boats. So the only way is swimming or by kayaking. And after that we had as well a walk. After an amazing day, we are going back to El Nido. Our journey continues and there's much more to discover in the shiny islands of Philippines. For the dinner, we enjoy some local food. In total, with the beverage, we spent 13 euros for two people. And for dessert, I'm having a street pancake, one of the best I'm ever having. Just for 1.50 euros. Chocolate and banana. The knife life here in El Nido is quite vivid.
Thank you for watching!